simulation lab represents the ideal learning opportunity for our students at the Lawrence S. Bloomberg Faculty of Nursing. Practicing skills and developing competencies in the simulation lab helps our students to progress once they enter their clinical placement setting. They have the confidence, they have the competence, they've been in a safe and supportive environment, they've learnt critical thinking skills that they'll need not only throughout the program, but once they enter the healthcare workforce.
We're really excited. Our newly renovated space consists of a simulated home setting, so with a bathroom, a bed, and a living space so that students can practice working with people in their own homes. It also consists of a new clinic setting so that students can practice working in primary care settings with patients who are coming in the community.
One of the great things about the renovation in the sim lab in creating the home living environment as well as the clinic spaces is it also gives students an opportunity to practice community nursing in a variety of settings because, of course, community nurses practice in people's homes, in clinics, in various agencies and locations in the community. So this allows students to adapt some of their skills that they learn in very controlled acute care environments to the unpredictable community environments that they may find themselves in.
One of the things that we do is they get to practice their primary care skills. So things that you often see in the community, so vaccinations, health teaching. The one thing I love about that is because it's usually the first time that students are going to their clinical placement, so they're pretty nervous about it. We have a lot of good laughter, like being able to practice with each other, faculty members maybe taking on a role and taking on the role of the client and giving students kind of the opportunity to practice, but also the support so that they can ask their peers questions if they need. They can ask us questions. Lots of learning for sure, but definitely a fun experience where the learning and the enrichment happen together.
We hope with the renovation, this will provide enhanced learning opportunities for our students to practice. Care is traditionally delivered in interprofessional teams within the home and acute care setting, and it's a great opportunity for our students to learn to work as part of a team.
I'm excited as an educator because it gives me a lot of opportunity to learn as well and develop new simulations, new learning opportunities for our students to help them grow and develop into those nurses and those fantastic professionals that we know that they will be.
There are a number of factors lead to our being ranked the number one faculty of nursing within Canada. We ensure that our students are prepared for any career pathway in nursing in Canada and internationally. And our alumni around the world speak to our ability as a faculty to prepare students for that variety of career pathways.